caught in the middle, watching the world come under.